present in Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. TAVI takes around 45 minutes. What we do in TAVI is we go from the leg, a catheter is inserted. It's a little big, it is around 18 French. So it is around, say the catheter would be around 4 to 5 millimeter. See, most of our angiogram catheters are just 2 millimeters, so this would be around 5 millimeter. But we will be able to put it through the leg. Once we do it, we take it towards the heart. The old valve is ballooned and after that a new valve is put in its position. So in TAVI we do not remove the old valve. The old valve is crushed and a new valve is put in between. This valve will start functioning as and when we deploy. So on table itself we know the result. We know that there is no more blockage or leakage in the aortic valve. A small percentage, around 10%, would develop a conduction block and they would require a pacemaker. Need of pacemaker in aortic wall is quite common. With TAVI that number goes up slightly up, but that is one complication which can be handled on table. We need to take care of the local side because these are elderly patients. Nowadays we do not do surgery even for the local side. Earlier in the leg area the surgery was done before because we were inserting a bigger tube. Now it is done without inserting, although the tube is bigger, there are ways we can close it even without surgery. So at the end of TAVI, there is no scar in chest or leg or anywhere. There are no stitches to be removed and patient is mobile in 45 to 50 minutes and hospital discharges in 2 days. This, when you compare to surgical procedure, it does take much longer.